Je me présente encore, mon petit nom c'est Binette. Je suis fière. S'il y a quelqu'un qui est fier dans cette salle, c'est nous qui venons du même pays que Massimo.
If somebody has to be proud here, as I reintroduce myself again, but if somebody has to be proud here, it's people who come from the same country as Masidi.
Vous tous, vous connaissez Masidi, cette grande dame qui est aujourd'hui présidente, qui est femme d'affaires.
You all know Masidi, the president, the businesswoman.
Mais moi, je l'ai connue quand elle était toute petite.
But I knew her when she was little.
Yes. Donc, que Masidi soit, que Masidi ait été nommée ambassadrice last year.
So the fact that she was named ambassador last year.
Et qu'elle soit présidente aujourd'hui.
And that today she's president.
Il n'y a que quelques personnes qui vont être surprises.
Nobody will be surprised, really.
En tout cas, pas moi.
Certainly not myself.
Vous savez quand Masidi a commencé à faire business?
You know when she started business?
À l'école primaire, elementary school.
In elementary school.
Elle a pris le lait condensé sucré.
She learned how to do a condensed sugar mix.
To make candy.
Making candy.
Elle vendait à l'école à la récréation.
And she would sell it at school at
recess.
Pas pour elle, parce que son père était fonctionnaire, donc la famille était aisée.
Not for herself, because her father was a public servant and they had enough. But to aid those in need.
Moi, j'ai vu ma fille évoluer comme ça.
I've seen her evolve like this.
Quand elle est arrivée au lycée,
when she got to high school,
elle a commencé à voyager pour vendre des foulards.
She started to travel to sell scarves.
Ça a marché.
This worked.
Ça, c'était encore pour aider les jeunes filles qui ont fait des enfants à l'école.
And this was also to help young girls that had kids.
Qui n'ont pas de support.
With no support.
Parce que chez nous,
because at our
quand job, une fille fait un enfant à l'école, on la chasse.
Every time a girl has a child at school, they're expelled in our culture.
Mais elle mérite père.
But she is recovered.
Elle les aide. Donc ces foulards qu'elle vendait, c'était pour nourrir les bébés là.
So the scarves would feed the babies.
Ma fille est arrivée à New York.
She came to New York.
Elle a commencé avec rien.
She started with nothing.
Elle a fait restaurant.
She started with a restaurant.
Elle a vendu des t-shirts.
She started to sell t-shirts.
La liste va être très longue si je
parle. The list is going to be long, so I'll leave it.
Aujourd'hui, grâce à Dieu.
Today, thanks God.
Je suis fière d'être du même pays qu'elle.
I am proud of you from my country.
Elle n'aime pas que mon pays. Elle n'aime pas, elle ne voit pas que la Guinée. Non, elle voit l'Afrique, elle voit le monde.
She doesn't only see Guinea or her country. She sees the whole world.
Donc ensemble.
So together.
Prions pour elle.
Let's pray for her.
Qu'elle ait longue vie.
That she will have a long life.
Qu'elle ait beaucoup plus d'initiative.
That she'll have a lot more initiative.
Pour nous aider, nous femmes.
To help us
women. Qui avons besoin de soutien.
Who need help.
Parce qu'on a compris que c'est nous les femmes qui devons nous lever.
Because we understand.
Pour que l'Afrique bouge.
That it is us women that have to rise to make Africa move.
Merci, ma sœur.
Thank you, ma sœur.
Yes, and I'll have to cry. Don't worry. It's fine. Now,
be proud of yourself.
Yes, and I'll have to cry. I hope it is fine. Yes, I'll have to cry.
That's the right way. I think all of us should get up and say, Par excellence, Madam President, give a big round of applause. She always used to call me the Excellency, Mr. President. But I'm proud today to say that she too has joined the club of presidents. There are a lot of credible, capable, competent, accomplished African women leaders in this room. So if I start talking about them, I'm gonna be in trouble. So all of you, the African presidents who lead organizations, just stand up and let the people see who you are. Thank you. All right. The chairman is stepping around the closet. You, but I want to say the world is in the house, yes. Not just Africa, but the entire world is in the house. Yes. And in the city. Yes. Let me be a little serious about this. There are a lot of us who have paid the price dearly. And I'm going to tell it. This woman, that president, has paid the price to pave the way for Africans in this country. And there is nothing more important, more humbling. For those of us who have been in the trenches, to see one of our own excelling within one of the most political institutions in the world, the UN, UNESCO, let me tell you, it's only through God and the belief in individuals and the determination, the desire to say that I cannot take a backseat to anyone. I am going to be there for the service of mankind and humanity. She is not there for herself. She is there for humanity. And that's why I am here today. As perhaps, I think the doctor talked about public safety. As perhaps the first and the highest African immigrant in the police department of the city of New York, I could say this humbly, that there are times in this city that there's no place to turn. And when they turn to her, she picks up that phone, it is not asking you, she commands me to do the things for the service of our people. She says, she would say it in a nice way. Mr. President, did you hear about this thing? I just got this problem. I said, sis, just tell me what you want. He said, well, now I got you. This person was locked up because for traffic, she didn't do anything wrong. And well, he says, well, can I wait to tomorrow? She said, no, Mr. President, I need it today. Now, when Madam President says she needs it today, you better believe it, that's what she means. And we always support her. So I'm here to just let all of the members of this board to know that she's not alone, and you are not gonna be alone. For those of us who have anything to do with this city and this country, we will go to the trenches. We will go on the side streets. We will move from the side street to the border.
Yeah, you accept, you accept.
And we will pave the pavement to making sure that this appointment, this election is not just an election in name only, that we're gonna be there to support her so that she will become not only the first president, but the best president in America.
Think about the generations and the say we want to make it a better place for our children and our children's children so that they they know it's a better world for them and think they can make it a better place.
There's a place in your heart.